Crews are making progress on the Hulman Center in Terre Haute. The building is currently undergoing renovations. Work includes redoing the building's exterior, improving utility systems, and remodeling concessions and restrooms. News 10 checked in with the project leaders earlier today. They say it's about a third of the way done. Officials say all of the work will make the center more functional for people visiting. Officials hope to have the project completed in late 2020.